Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest 2 Minute Tuesday's channel. In today's episode, I'm going to talk about how to reverse engineer a part's draft angle from a scan mesh file. At times, the only engineering data available for a product is the physical part itself. If the part needs to be repaired, modified, or manufactured, performing a 3D scan is a viable solution. However, one challenge that you'll run into at times has to do with interrogating draft angles of plastic or forged parts, especially when all that is available at the time is a scanned file. One solution to help accomplish this successfully is Geomagic Design X. Let me show you how it works. Notice that the model on my screen has drafted walls on all sides. What makes this even more challenging is that the draft angle values vary from wall to wall. In addition, having a large fillet at the top makes it difficult to extract the theoretical edge, which is needed to build this model in CAD. How does Geomagic Design X meet these challenges? Well, I start by creating a mesh sketch on this top planar face. I interrogate my scan mesh somewhere below the original plane so that I can pick up the outline of the scan and then project it back to the plane. The problem is that the projection is incorrect due to the fact that we have drafted walls. To compensate for this, DesignX has a draft option. Inputting a value will project the outline to the theoretical edge. If we don't know what the draft angle is, then we can interrogate the scan mesh by clicking on Measure Angle. Once I have this value, I can type it in and get the correct projection. Since all four walls have different angles going in different directions, I'll do this for each wall, then project each of these to one master sketch, which represents the theoretical or virtual edge. Last, I can extrude down to the correct depth and add draft to each of the four walls. As you can see, this is just another example of how critical it is to have the right tool for the job. When interrogating and creating a CAD file that contains drafted walls, DesignX is able to meet the challenge successfully. Well, that's it for this session of Cimquest 2 Minute Tuesday's channel. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.